Lexington police investigate after a child was hit by a car. Officers say it happened just after 8 this morning in the area of Fontaine Road and Dinsmore Drive near Henry Clay High School. They say the child ran out in the road and was hit by an oncoming car. That child was taken to the hospital with minor injuries and is expected to be okay.